like, no, no matter if it's later or earlier, I just grow and I realize that this is too important for me. I tried so many times, but at the end, it came to me naturally. I did a lot of work, but this is only the start of my journey. I don't want to lose this again. I have to be strong for that, and life will give me opportunities, and it's all on my choice if I will use it. It's all up to me. But still, there's a lot of outside, a lot of situations where I will have to go through that in future and explore the terrain and try to figure out how to solve my problems, to be better, to improve, to achieve something and move on to the next step. Like every achievement costs something, and the higher and bigger goal is, the more expensive is the price for this goal. Every day I have to meet my runs. Sometimes it's 1, 2, 5, depends on the situation. Everyone wants to fight with me and disturb me from my work. I call them the enemies. They will do everything to stop me. Previous months, I wanted to fight with them back, but it's something like that, even not worth it. No, I chose my opponent, and it's all about how many of my worms can I run, how many worms can I lift, and learning how to ignore them. I was trapped between the worms, and I had to just look into them. You can just look into them and feel how they hate you. They want to see you down, they want to take you down with them. And they want you to become one of the another million of worms. This is what all of them want to do. In return, they are envious. Because they don't have themselves. They want to hurt. And they can do all of that. What I said before, only if I allow this. Everything in my life is only about me. So it's up to me if I will be successful or not. That's why I climbed this mountain. Because of mountain.